In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can create a microsite like this, which you can add to your social media profiles like Instagram. The benefits of these microsites is that they're mobile friendly, they're easy to amend, and they're 100% free. To create this microsite, we're going to use Canva. Canva is an easy and free to use graphics design application where you can create professional looking designs for anything. Canva is 100% free, no credit card required, although there are paid for options available, which give you access to more images, templates, and features. If you're new to Canva, please use the link in the description of this video, as this helps to support my channel at no extra cost to you. Click here to get started with the free version. You don't need to sign up to work with Canva, but I recommend that you do, as this will allow you to save your designs. I've already got an account, so I'm just going to sign in. To get started, click here into the search box and type in bio. And this is the option that you want. Click here to start with a blank canvas, or you can choose one of these templates here. All of these templates are fully editable. I always prefer to start with a template and then change it. So I'm going to go for this option. All these elements can be changed. And if I want to add anything to this design, then I've got these options here. Here's my design that I prepared earlier. Once you've done the design, the next step is to add the links. Click on the text that you want to link, and then click here. Add the URL, and then click apply. Now, as you can see, the text is underlined. If you don't want the text underlined, then click here. I also recommend adding a link to the background, and this just gives a bigger space for people to click on. So the next step is to publish. And to do this, we click here and then we select website. Now, when I click on the dropdown, we've got four options available. The top two options are for these microsites. The first option is if you've got more than one page. And what this does, this will add the navigation arrows. For this example, it's just a single page, so I'm going to go for this one. I then click here, copy the URL, and then paste it into a shortener like bit.ly. And then from here, I can copy it and then paste it into my social media profile like Instagram. Please click subscribe if you found this video useful, and I will see you in the next video.